Alrighty, man. What is going on, bud? Welcome back to another episode of the Real Hood Life series. Y'all already see where your boy Franklin at, man. He at the house. And we chilling today, man. I'm just making sure everything is good to go with the stream. And then we are about to go ahead and get it going. I'm just closing out some programs. I don't want to have all this stuff open while we're playing. Yeah, I'm shame. But what is going on, man? Welcome to the stream, man. Y'all already see your boy Franklin here today, man. Got on that Nike jacket today, man, with some cargoes. But yeah, man, I actually got a couple of mods I want to introduce in this episode, or really just one, and it's a major mod, man. It's going to be a game changer, to be real with y'all. Because a lot of y'all wanted Franklin to start investing, bruh. So you know what I'm saying? I was waiting to see if I could find an investment mod, bruh. And we finally found one. But the best part is, bruh, it's a property investment mod, bruh. This is exactly what your boy Franklin been doing. Your boy finna become a real life real estate agent out this hoe, man. Shit's finna be crazy, man. So we finna buy our first shop today. So we gotta make a stop at the stash house. I gotta take some money out. And the shop that we're actually supposed to be buying is actually one of Simeon's folk shop. Not none of his kinfolk, but like it's just somebody he know. It's actually one of their shops, and they were selling it because they're moving to a bigger shop. So, you know, why not for Franklin to get his first independent shop? It could be a little small one, you know what I'm saying? And we're going to go ahead, we're going to buy that guy. We have a daily profit for all these things. You know, I'm going to explain all that when we get to it, man. I can't wait for y'all to see this, because Franklin finna be making stupid money now, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, right now we got 112 on us, but that's it, man. What y'all think we should drive? We need to drive something. What y'all think we should drive, man? I ain't even gonna lie, I kinda wanna take the Demon. We ain't drove that guy in a minute. You know, we could take either the Demon or the GTR. You know what I'm saying? I kinda wanna take one of them too. Oh, the Track Hawk? You know, I'm down for that. If y'all wanna take the Track Hawk, man, we could take the Track Hawk. I'm down to take the Track Hawk. What's going on, Jacqueline? Welcome. Joseph? Well, RIP Jacqueline, man, because I see that's a tribute, man. The Charger, man, we've been driving the Charger a lot. We're going to drive that joint a lot more, too. But, you know, I want to give it a little break, man. I want to give it a little break, you know what I'm saying? GTR, Track Hawk. It's literally stuck between the Track Hawk and the GTR. That's crazy. Like, y'all are really going at it between these two. Oh, look, I got the perfect angle for it, too. GTR and the Track Hawk. It's looking like we're going to be taking the Track Hawk. So it's looking like, yeah, we're going to go ahead and take the Track Hawk. We ain't drove this guy in a little second, you know what I'm saying? Ooh! No, it's been a few days, bro. It's been a few days. Definitely got to take this guy out. Oh, yeah. Can't go wrong with it. But as well as this shop and stuff, man, we are finally getting the Mustang. Oh, wait, hold up. Before we leave, we gotta figure out somewhere where we're gonna park this Mustang at, cause you know, like I told y'all, that those three spots gonna be the supercar spots, and then you know we could separate it where the pillars. I don't know, man. That'll leave us with three old schools though. Like where we gonna park the Mustang at? I don't even know where we park that guy. It's probably just gonna be parked like right here or something. What's going on, Nico? Welcome to the stream, bro. Appreciate all you guys for joining in, man. Radfish, man. Appreciate you guys for joining in. If you want to get modded, man, hit me up on IG. Said that Cutlass lonely. That's what I'm saying, bruh. That's why we had to go ahead. We had to expedite the Mustang so we can go ahead and get that guy picked up. So we definitely finna go ahead and pick up the Mustang in this episode. Hopefully these new mods I put in are stable and they don't cause any crashes. That's why I'm gonna... Oh, wow. Alright. That's why I'm gonna be doing quite a few saves. Oh, what did I just say? Quite a few saves so that, you know what I'm saying, we can make sure that we don't lose any progress or anything. But yeah, man, this shit's gonna be clean as hell, bro. So what y'all think we should do first, man? Should we go ahead and go to the shop first? Because Simeon actually had a car there that he was getting worked on by his people, and he wanted us to bring that car. It's actually a GTR, man. He wanted us to bring his GTR back to him at his shop. So y'all think we should go to that shop first, or, you know what I'm saying, what y'all think we should do? Or should we go ahead, we can go ahead and pick up the Mustang. I kind of want to do a little trapping too. Ooh, damn. Nice ass Mustang. But you know, if we go pick up the Mustang, then we're going to do a little trapping first. You know what I'm saying, man, I want to do Shump. His track off is nice as hell. Like, I don't want to change the rims up a little bit or something. We're going to go drag. We're going to take this guy to the strip first before we throw any big ass rims or anything. Definitely want to go to the strip first. All right, man. I'm trying to see, man. So what's your IG? My IG is linked in the description down below. All right, it's looking like we about to end up going to this new shop first, which means we probably finna end up buying that shop. We're going to buy that shop, and then we're going to have to transport Simeon's GTR. So the tricog is already about to get parked at another location. I wanted to get it. You know what? We'll get a free fix in this one time. Just this one time, you know, free fix. Come on, man. Y'all took forever. But I said, go ahead, bust your love. So that did take forever to bust that damn left, man. All right, we gotta make this next left right here. There we go. Make sure we get away because it's 12 wheels on that street right there. Damn, 12 seen us just now doing about 100 plus. Should I run? I think I'm about to run. Yeah, damn, it's too late. Damn! Lost his whole front bumper. Let me see, man. It said paint the track called black and red. I'm actually down with that, man. You know what I'm saying? An all black track hog. I'm gonna see if I can get like a red interior or something like that. That would actually look real clean. Yes, sir. All right, man. We're gonna wait on this officer to go ahead and catch up. We're gonna take the ticket. And I ain't gonna trip off no ticket, man. I ain't gonna trip off no ticket. I'm gonna go ahead and take it. That man done lost his whole front bumper. God damn. That's funny as hell, man. He said, time to go. What's going on, Truman? He said, MPR. He said, paint the track called white with red pearl, red rims, and red interior. Ooh, that sound nice. That sound. See, both of y'all had the same idea, though. So, yeah, you and Jacqueline, y'all both around the same. Well, you want the white with the red, and he want the black with the red. I think the black with the red will look a little bit better. The white with the red, because you know it's already white. You know, if we change the interior to black, I don't think it'll look that good. I mean, not black, but red. I don't think it'll look that good. Damn, did he just see me? Oh, never mind. We're good. All right, let's go and pull on up in here. So y'all see it, man. We finna buy this shot right here today. There goes Simeon's GTR. That joint look good. Hold up, bro. This man, see, man, I knew Simeon been holding out. Y'all see it, man. Technology. That's the shot we're buying. It says Rockford shot. Oh, shoot. I forgot. We got to go to the stash house. All right, we got to go. Wait, actually, hold up. Before we pull off, let's see how much it costs. Because I forgot, man. We ain't got no money. We can't even pay for it. We got to go to the stash house to get, you know, get some money for it. So let me see. How much is it? $689,000, $680,000, and we'll make $7,200 back. Shit, that's some good money right there, man. All right, so we need to go to the stash house, bro, because we ain't got no money on this, and y'all know all our money at the stash house. So let's go ahead, let's make that trip. I forgot that's where I was supposed to be going. Let's go ahead, Florida's guy. We're gonna run from 12. Any of that, I'm not stopping this time. I shouldn't have stopped the first time, man. I forgot I ain't had no money on me. I'm gonna need to get some gas real quick. Let's go ahead and make a quick little detour. Quick little detour, you know. It is early too, ain't it? What time is it? Oh, no, it ain't early. It's late as hell. 6 o'clock. Oh, as a matter of fact, let me go ahead. Let me put on real time. There we go. That'll work a little bit better. Wow, I just got the fix, man. You know what? Y'all already know. We're getting another one. All right, we're going to hit this car wash real quick. Y'all know, man, the track car got to be looking its best at all times, man. All right, I got you, man. I'm still actually in the process of responding to a bunch of messages and stuff. Like, there's a bunch of, IG DMs that I haven't responded to yet. So yeah, just bear with me, man. I'ma get with you, man. Oh yeah, we sure do gotta get the windows tinted. I don't know how I forgot about that, but definitely gotta get them windows tinted. All right, my bad for the no audio. I had to refresh my damn browser. For some reason, it wasn't showing, or it wasn't giving us audio. I mean, not audio, but it wasn't showing the viewer count. Because right now, we got 160 of you guys watching this joint, man. And if you guys are enjoying it so far, because we ain't even really did too much, but if you guys aren't liking what's about to be happening, y'all might as well go ahead and smash that like button for your boy, man. Let's get 100 likes, man. There's 160 of y'all in here, bro. At least 100 of y'all could like. Or at least, well, really, we only need 47 of y'all to like. We already have 53 likes. All right, here we go. We're going to be pulling up right show. Stash house to the left. Go ahead, pick up some money, man. We need $680,000. So we're going to have to withdraw about $700,000. He said, white dude was trying to put you on blast. He big mad. What you talking about? I don't even know what you're talking about. He said, run them likes up for my boy. Yes, sir. Get them joint up. All right, man. Let's go ahead and take some money out. All right. Let's see what we got up in here, mate. Actually, how much drugs do we have on us? Oh, damn, we stacked the hell out. We need some more coke and crack. We ain't got enough of that. Damn, we got 4.8 in here? I ain't know we had that much. All right, so we need 700,000. I think that's good enough. Go ahead and take that 700. All right, let's put that back up. Y'all already know what the fuck going on, man. So we done took the money out, man. Now we can go buy the shop and we can deliver Simeon's GTR. Now I ain't gonna lie, that GTR look good as hell, bro. I can't wait to really get a full look at it, bro. See what all that man Simeon. Man, bro, if he trusts us to drive that joint, bro, that joint look like it's worth a couple, you know what I'm saying? I was about to say a couple million, but nah, it ain't no couple million. That GTR probably like a $250,000 GTR or something like that, $200,000 car. That joint look good. I just better make our way back. We only got a mile. Shouldn't take too long with the Jeep. That first person action in, mate. And they be gone. Pushing a 100 plus. Get a Mustang right there, mate. And we're gonna start challenging some of these cars to race. But I gotta actually work on some of the vanilla cars. Like some of the cars in GTA that I've replaced. Oh, shit. Some of the cars that I replaced in GTA, they still drive like, you know, the GTA cars. So I'm gonna have to work on the handle lines for those. Those are gonna be a little more difficult. I only worked on really. I seen a dot back there. I don't know what I seen, but. I mean, I don't know what it was, but. I seen a dot back there. But yeah, man. I gotta definitely go ahead and work on getting some of these GTA cars a little faster than what they are. You see, damn. Okay, hold up. I ain't know we had damage like that. Sheesh. All right, we done made it back though. So this is our shop. Now I'm gonna go in here. We're gonna park the Jeep over on this side. We're gonna have to start advertising like a motherfucker, man. We making 7,000 a month. We're gonna have to have cars in and out this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Damn, I knew that was gonna happen, bro. I tried so hard not to have that happen. There we go, man. So when you gonna get the LAPD? Man, I actually wanna do it, but I gotta remake all of Franklin's cars, bro. Y'all know that was a shit ton of cars, man. It's gonna take a little second, man. It's gonna take a little second. All right, but here's the GTR. Y'all already know he gave us the key. Hello, we're gonna have to pull it out a little bit. This shit look good. Hold up, bro. Simeon might be on to something, bro. Who the hell told this man how to do this? Hold up, we gotta go the other way. Can't even go that way. Bro, who told this man Simeon how to do this? All right, we finna get a good look at this joint. This joint sitting on forges too? Oh yeah, he been hanging around Franklin a little too much, bro. With the white interior, that white and black. Let me know what y'all think about this, bro. Wide body kit, crazy ass spoiler on some forges. Damn. I see how Simeon coming now. My boy really done turned it up. You done changed the game up, bro. He done really, hold up. He done really changed the game up, man. Oh, this is 2017 too. You know, we got that 2020 motherfucker. But you know, this is 2017. Close the door, we're gonna lock it real quick. Cause now we got to buy this property. So y'all already see it, man. Hold on, let's get a full walkthrough. We didn't even look through the whole thing. We sitting up here about to buy it. So I guess this is the office right here. $680,000. We're gonna be making $7,200 a day. That's some decent money right there, man. Alright, let's go on here. Let's buy this guy. We gotta call Global Invest. Boom. Copped it. So this is the first business that we got. So every day at 6 p.m. we'll have $7,200 deposited into your boy's bank. That's actually pretty good, man. Say he flexing on your GTR. No cap. This 17 GTR smashing on my 2020. My 2020 has smoked this, you know what I'm saying? My 2020 has smoked that joint though. I ain't dripping, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I ain't dripping. Oh yeah, this joint nice. All right, let me go to Papa Save real quick. Y'all already know how I do. We need to head to a gas station. So real quick, I'm gonna explain the property model a little bit more, man. Y'all see we got all these properties all around the map now. We can now buy a bunch of different businesses all around Los Santos. So your boy Franklin is about to be a, you know what I'm saying, a billionaire, you know what I'm saying? Because over time we're gonna be buying all of these, as well as introducing houses and stuff that we're also gonna be buying for, you know, customers and people to buy. So shit's gonna get a little bit more realistic, man, you know what I'm saying? Shit's gonna get a little more realistic. So as of right now, there's only 39. And I ain't even gonna lie to y'all, I wanted to buy this gas station right here, because it looks like we can. I wanted to buy this joint because it's right by the house, you know what I'm saying? You know what we could do with that? We could do, you know what I'm saying? We gotta go ahead and probably buy that gas station. And then they got this gas station in the hood that's for sale too. But you know, we'll hold out. We ain't gotta deal with all that in this episode, man. Let's just go ahead and get Simeon back his GTR. I forgot, man. Yeah, I was supposed to go to a gas station, that's why I pulled that up. Alright, we can go this way. I'm gonna take the long way just so we can drive a little bit in this. This joint hard, boy. Oh, hold up. Ooh, he needs some brakes though. Oh, shit. My boy needs some brizakes. This joint nice though. This joint is most definitely nice. Y'all already know we finna cut the line a little bit. Just need to get a little gas, man. Just need to get a little gas. Definitely gonna be, definitely probably gonna have to run from 12 too. I can already see that now. They're gonna try to pull me over. And we gonna have to do that DG dash on them. Tell my nice car, appreciate that. It ain't mine, but appreciate that. We got one that's a little newer. I'm gonna have to probably do something like this to it, man, cause this shit crazy. Send me a note, the hell he doing, man. We're gonna put some gas in this joint for him. We're gonna go pick up the Mustang after we drop this off though. Really ready for y'all to see that guy. Alright, now let's go ahead. Let's make our way down here to Simeon's shop. Oh, it looks like we could buy. Oh wait, Simeon got his shop up for sale? Oh look, let me find out. Oh yeah, this G. Oh shit. Woo! Oh shit. We going airborne on these hills. Ooh, he tried it. Oh shit. Oh no 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 no. We not dealing with that, alright? We gonna, yeah, we gonna do a little bit of that. This joint, I don't know, like it just kinda loses traction a little bit. What the fuck? That man just pulled out on me. It's nice though. It's just the handling is crazy. I don't know what the hell Simeon done did to this. That joint sound amazing. What the hell is that? Oh damn, is that dust? Okay. Is it snowing? Ain't no goddamn way. Oh, I'm gonna have to change that. It's not, whoa. Yeah, that's that snow weather. Why the hell is it snowing? What the fuck? ain't never had my game just randomly start snowing.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah, Toy definitely seen us run that light back though. Alright, we running. Gonna give his ass some a little high speed chase. Your boy smooth with it. Y'all seen it. Can't say your boy can't drive. We had that. Yes, all right, let me slow it down because another officer will be right around the corner up here, ready to be right back on us. Like, hey, we seen you run from my buddy. I seen you run from my buddy. Alright, man, we done made it back with my boy GTR. This joint is nice, bruh. We're gonna do a little something with the wide ass tires. Hold up, god damn. Okay, I ain't know them tires was that damn wide. Yeah, see, man, I brought your shit. Now, where my money? Yeah, you thought I was doing this for free. I need my money. Yeah, he gonna have to wire that. I'm trying to tell y'all, that joint is nice. I ain't gonna lie. Probably one of the nicest GTR. Hey, I need my money for that. Yeah, you got a nice ass car. You ain't tell me you was like that. Why you ain't tell me you was pulling up like that, bro? Oh, you just gonna walk off. I had a punch in your shit. You know what? Let's just go, bud. Before this man, this man get rocked in his shit. We finna go pick up the Mustang now. Pick up that Mustang now. Nah, let me chill out. Alright, let's whip out that map. Gotta call Z, cause he gotta give me a lift. Y'all know, man, whenever we ain't got no wheels, we need a lift. Oh, wait, we're gonna Los Santos Customs. So we dropped the Mustang off at. Said Simeon gonna drop you, man. Simeon ain't gonna drop shit. You know what I'm saying? Said do role play. I'm actually in the works of it, man. He said it caused Smacks a scammer, but he dropped out 7 PCs yesterday. Watch your video. Man, that's what I'm saying, man. People gonna say what they say, bro. People gonna say what they say. If something is not what they like, or you know what I'm saying, if it's not where you know, or it's not what they thought, they gonna get mad, and then they gonna say whatever they gonna say. I'm sitting up here reading the comments and stuff, man. What's going on, Kyrie, man? Welcome to the chat, man. He said you want a PC, get it from Smacks. I mean, you know what I'm saying? You can get it from Smacks, you can get it from me, man. I build PCs as well. You know, Smash has been doing it a little longer than me, though. I will give him that. He be making some crazy-ass builds. I don't know how he do it. Like, he be making some crazy-ass builds for these right prices. I mean, well, actually, I probably will see how he do it, man, because I've been building PCs lately for, you know, customers. So, it's just some of these parts, bro, I don't know, man. What was good, Ace? My boy Ace up in the chat, man. What's good, bro? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome to this joint, man. We're going to go pick up this Mustang. Hopefully y'all enjoy this joint, man. He said pay the man his money back for his PC. Wait, what? Pay the man. Wait, what? Gaming with Otis. Oh, did I miss something? I think I missed something. Go through these, like, what this man Simeon doing. What's going on, T? Knowing Z can't drive. That man can't drive. What year is the Mustang? It's a 15, bro. You don't remember when we dropped it off? Oh, well, you probably missed that stream. But yeah, we dropped off the 2015 Mustang to get some work done. You know what I'm saying? We're going to go ahead and pick that guy up, though. Yeah, you know, Z can't drive for nothing. I bet he going to hit this bus. Oh, okay. He played it smart. He just played that smart. Real smart. He going to hit something before we make it, though. Watch. He always hit something. Why? Look. He almost hit them. Look, 12 right there, bro. Slow it down. Oh, we already got 12 on us, bro. I'm not taking your tickets. You know, as a matter of fact, y'all already know. Every time we ride with Z, bro, we got to turn 12 off because I'm not paying for this man tickets. So I keep missing your comments. He said, yo, is you about to get Franklin to own his? Because I'm waiting for it. Wait, what? Oh, own LS. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Let me dismiss him. God, hey, damn. God damn. Z don't fuck with me. He ain't no real ass nigga no more. He don't fuck with me. He made you ran me over. All because I ain't want to pay your tickets, bro. That's how you feel? But yeah, man, we can actually buy Los Santos Customs. Hold on, let's run up there real quick. It's actually for sale. Surprised that they even selling this joint. And we got enough money to buy it, too. $1.35 million. So it'll make $14,000 a day, too. That's some real good money. That'll take a little while to make that, you know, that $1.3 mil. It'll take a while to make that back. But shit. Why not, bro? Why not? If y'all want to actually go ahead and get it. Oh, we didn't even dismiss them, but y'all see the Mustang over there. That bitch sitting right. Got a grill on that bitch. Oh, damn. I just locked this man Z in his own car. Hold up. Let me finish it real quick. Oh, damn. I still ain't do it. All right, man. There we go. Said bye, Monte Carlo. It's on the way, Eugene. Said how big is the rims? Man, these rims on this Mustang. Supposed to be about some 28s. Let me know what y'all think about this, man. Got the Haitian boy in there, man. Fun fact, if y'all didn't know, I'm actually Haitian. How about that, man? I'm half Haitian though, for real. My dad is actually Haitian. Yes, sir. But I don't speak Creole though. That's the crazy part. Can't speak that shit to save my life. But y'all see this joint, man. What y'all think about it, man? Smash that like button for your boy, man, if y'all think this joint clean. I got a platform for me too. Y'all see it, man. I don't know why they took my spoiler off. Why the hell they do that? I'm gonna have to talk to them folks, get that back on them. But y'all see it, man. That 5.0 motherfucker. All right, man. Let's go ahead. Let's hop on in the nigga, man. Unlock. Oh, wait. Hold up. Damn, they ain't tell me about the interior. I ain't know nothing about that. I told them, you know what I'm saying? This was a spontaneous build. Y'all know that, right? So all we did was pick the exterior paint job and the rims. What the hell did they do to my interior? This shit white as hell. But look like we missing some pieces. That's supposed to be some, yeah, we missing some pieces. Ooh, okay. So they ain't even done. I don't think I should take it, but you know what, bro? Fuck that. I'm taking my car. Yeah, we missing some pieces. It's all right, though. It's all right. Y'all see what we rolling with. Got a proper save. What's going on, Nitty? Welcome to the stream, bro. Said, bro, what are your PC specs? I'm rolling with a... Oh, we got to go to a gas station. It always got us routed here. But I'm rolling with a Ryzen 7 3700X and a 2080 Super and 16 gigs of RAM, man. I actually want to go ahead and upgrade. Maybe go up to 32. This joint. Oh, wait, hold up. When did I change the damn engine sound of that? That shit sounds good. Boy, they done did something to my Mustang. I don't know what they did, but I like it. Y'all hear a little baby little pro charger or something? I think that's what that is, man. That's a little pro charger, man. Y'all hear that shit? That little baby, that little whine is doing, man. Hey, that ain't bad, man. It's clean. That's clean. They really did something with my Mustang, man. Yeah, we're gonna. All right, we'll open up the hood when we get to the gas station. We're gonna see what it do, man. Let's get to the gas station. Point 2 miles, man. This shit here getting crazy, bro. I'm trying to tell you. I didn't even expect this Mustang to really be like this, bro. Like, for real, for real. It's a crazy-ass Mustang, bro. They really done changed this up. Like, they done did some shit to my Mustang that I didn't even know they was gonna do. Like, when the hell they was gonna tell... Hold up. Let's open up the hood real quick. They didn't tell me nothing about throwing no... They ain't tell me nothing about throwing no, what you call it, no damn, pro charge in here, man. Oh, shit. Okay, all right, hold up. Let's close that. It ain't nothing in there. Ha! What the hell? So what the hell is we pushing? What the hell? Y'all, boy, y'all hear that shit, though? That bitch got a little baby wine. That'd be clean, man. That'd be clean. Yes, sir. All right, so I kind of want to do a little trapping, man. Y'all know we still got a little something on this. So, let's go ahead. Oh, shoot, we just called. We finna buy some drugs. Oops. Hold up. I ain't even gonna lie, man. How the hell they get, what, bro, where my engine at, bro? First off, where my engine at? This man, is he right here?
Asshole.
My bad, bro.
Who's that?
This shit sound like a, I don't even know what it sound like. Like, I'm trying to explain the sound. I can't even explain it. Ah, oh, damn, I think my passenger seat don't work. That cool. But good, bro. What you got for me? Ah, shoot, we can't do nothing right here. Damn. Let me
you
see.
Okay?
Can we go through here?
Stupid.
Yeah, no. That bitch just called me stupid. He said they took the engine out and put electric motors in. Shit, really? That's starting to sound like what it's really sounding like. All right, come on back here, bro. Come on back here so we can make their play. Yo, come on, we gotta make their money. This man here so damn secretive, did not want to serve me out there. Oh, I did not mean. Bro, bring your ass back here, bro. I need some drugs, bro.
What kind of travel agent are you?
God damn, bro. I accidentally told this man bye.
You put me next to the bathroom smelling peasant shit.
I'm gonna call up his cousin then. Shit, fuck.
Some crazy
move,
shit.
Nigga. You wanna give me no goddamn drug? Move. Damn, man. Said when it's time to pick what to drive, going to be hard for nukes, no cap, because we got all these them. And we better start having a lot of cars, bro. So it definitely is about to get hard. These decisions about to be a lot more difficult. So yeah, something wrong with the passenger seat. I got it on work. I had Z run over here real quick. Let me see, you gonna serve me right here? Here's sermon right here. All right, we're gonna buy all this cocaine. We need all this crack. That's really all we need, is all the cocaine and all the crack. We don't need no weed. We straight on the weed. Look at that. Yeah, we straight on the weed. All right, appreciate that, bro. I'm going to let you go about your business. Yeah, see, you gotta call his cousin, man. To bring him back to Playboy Mansion. You watching from Haiti? That's what I'm talking about, Noah. That's what I'm talking about, man. Another Haitian boy up in there, big. Alright, man, let's go ahead and start trapping. Let's see what these dope fiends want. We got it all today, man. We got it all. Come get it. Oh, yeah, we're going to have to get out the car. I forgot. Passenger seat don't work. So we're going to have to get out. Oh, he done ran back. You want some. Bro, alright, you know what? Whatever. You can take some of the cracky I just bought from you back, man. So are you going to do the diamond guys? What? I guess you mean the diamond heist. But we were I was trying to do that joint. I still don't know what's wrong with it, bro. Cause they say I have all the correct mods installed, bro. So I don't know what's wrong with it. It's just choosing not to work for me.
Hello.
Is that before you move out the condo, fill it with cars? Man, we ain't moving out that condo. Franklin finna own that condo. It ain't going nowhere.
Thank you.
No problem. Y'all better come get these drugs, man. I ain't coming to y'all. But she just got off the bus. Damn. She called the bus over here. All right. I got what you need.
How's it going for you?
Going all right.
Thanks a bunch.
But we're going to need to get one of them 2015 Mustangs. I like that shit. That shit look good. I mean, the 2018 Mustangs. Or 2019. One of the shit. We're going to get something. We need one of the newer Mustangs.
Hello?
All right, man. Come on. Yes, sir. Oh, he wants 6 G's cocaine. That's where the real money coming in at. We gotta be watching for 12 still, too, though. Kinda out in the open. Need to move back, man. I will pull up on that plug, but I think we still not that high in rep to, you know, actually recruit plugs and stuff yet. Or, you know, recruit people to sell for us. So, are you looking at the chat? Yes, I'm looking at the chat, Eugene. And I told you we gonna cop a Monte Carlo. It's coming up, man. It's in the works.
Many thanks.
Yo, NPR, I've already been thinking about that, bro. It's a bunch of McLarens I want to go ahead and get my... Oh, wait, hold up, hold up. LeBron wants... Oh, shit! He actually hit me. Oh, shit! All right, you know what? Hold up. Hold up, LeBron. Hold up, LeBron. Hold up, LeBron. Put that damn bat down. Oh, damn, me. Oh, oh!
Hello.
All right, you know what? I got one, too, motherfucker. Oh, we both hit each other. How that work? Now, don't get up, bitch. Bitch, I said don't get up. Oh, damn, that made me hit my car. Fuck, nigga. All right, let me put it up.
Hello.
Damn, that nigga done made me hit my car. I had to go and get that dent removed. Look at that. Look at that. Y'all see that shit? Right there, right above the tire, man. Oh, look at 12. They just gonna pull up. What's up? I had to whack his ass. Y'all see him? Get on the ground? You got me fucked up. I'm out there, ho. Oh, shit. I complied. Damn. When I tried to unlock my Mustang, I complied. Damn it. Damn, it made me comply when I fucking tried to unlock my Mustang. I should have just ran.
Stop.
Fuck.
Fucking there.
Fuck, man. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Who they shoot? Hold up, me dog. I got guns too, motherfucker. All right, time to go. I smooth forgot, man. My cops are still disabled. That's why we, yeah, let's go and do that. All right, move. Time to go. That was hella unrealistic, but... I don't know why he didn't arrest me, man. He started shooting at me. That man was like, man, fuck arresting him. Let me see. Is this plug supposed to be in here? Let's roll up on him real quick. Now, where is he at? I think he's up there. Damn, I don't know what just happened just then, bro, but shit. We got a couple shots. My boy Franklin is back to not dying. Oh, that damn pet, he gone. He running. He running. Why the hell my boy running? Let's catch up with him real quick. We ain't even made it to him. He already running. Look at him hauling ass. Hold on, big dog. Hold on, sis. Oh, she done turned around on my ass. Yeah, she ain't fucking with me. She ain't fucking with me. It's over with. It is what it is, man. We're gonna go ahead. Let's move on to another. Oh, woo! I stopped. We good, man. He could have easily been like, hey. We need to go in here to take you on. You know what I'm saying? Pull you on over. Y'all seen that crazy ass stop right there, man? What's going on, Ethan? Welcome to the stream, bro. Wait, hold up. Boy, I thought I just saw something. Hold up, wait a minute. A lot of crazy shit going on right now. Alright, here we go again, man. Man, I don't know who that clown is. Bro, but shit. Oh, I keep forgetting, man. The passenger seat does not work. Damn, bro. Alright. But yeah, man, we gotta make some more sales, bro, because... I do want to make some more money. Do y'all think we should buy this gas station? Oh, what's going on, Keith? Oh, they done caught me dealing again. God damn, bro. Oh, yeah, my passenger seat does not work. Time to go. Yeah, I'm in it and I identified my Mustang. Yeah, y'all know the Mustang was fast as hell when we dropped it off. It keep that speed, too, man. It keep... Oh, whoa, 12 right here. You know what I'm talking about. Let me get him right out here. Whoa! God damn. I knew that was going to happen, man. I called it. Y'all heard me call it. All right, through the garage. Whew. Damn, man. That was some crazy ass damage. He said, who the fuck are these widows? Bro, Mr. Hill, bro? I don't know. I do not know. But because I can guarantee, see, my boy Keith, he in chat. I actually need to throw him mod right now. But I done did plenty of work for him. So I don't know what's up with these other dudes, bro. Like, no cap. Matter of fact, Keith, go ahead and say something else in the chat, bro, so I can throw you mod real quick. My boy Keith done spent plenty of money getting his computer modded by me, man. So I don't know what these other folks talking about. Seeing these random ass damn comments and shit. Alright, man, it's going. Oh no, it's 12 right here. Oh, we finna get seen. We gotta go. We already getting pulled over again, bro. I'm trying to get my joint repaired. Here we go. Alright, man. Back up in Los Santos Customs once again. That officer's gonna be waiting on us. Alright, let me go ahead and throw my boy Mod real quick. Alright, moderator.
Better than new.
It's better than control for the beat. Wait, Christopher says somebody being fake? Alright, we gotta go. He about to recognize me, man. We gotta say go.
Hey, you got off luck, homie.
But yeah, it's funny how people be saying this GTA is fake. It's like, how is it fake? I'm not understanding. I'm playing an actual game. Gotta get the hell on, bro. Oh, there go 12 again. Are we gone, though? We gone. I don't think he catching us this time. Oh, shit. God damn. See, I'm trying to read the chat. Sitting up here trying to read the chat and shit. Crashing out and shit. All right, man. We need to really. What I need to do. We need to make our way to the house. That's what I'm gonna do. We need to switch cars. I'm gonna get into another getaway car so we can go ahead and get back to trapping. So, which car do y'all think we should go ahead and switch to? Cause we about to go ahead and we about to drive this guy to the house. Oh, I need to go back and get my track car. Really, what I need to do. But we ain't got time to catch no luck. We ain't got no time to catch no luck. Yes, sir, we got that. I'm gonna read the chat once we make it. I'm gonna turn on the wrong street. But once we make it to the house, I'm gonna read the chat and see which car y'all think we should switch to. I'm about to get my front end repaired again. There we go. Damn, that car's right there. Hold up. Time to go. He's right there. Alright, let me hurry up and do this, man. Let me hurry up. Go. I think it just switched out to another officer. I think that's what it did. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, we gotta get the hell on, man. Cutlass? How the hell we gonna get away from 12 in the damn Cutlass? See, I seen that out the corner of my eye, man. Y'all is tripping. How we gonna get away from 12 in the Cutlass? Is that the Hellcat? Shit, I ain't even gonna cap. That's what I was thinking. I was thinking about the damn Hellcat. Oh, we got folks parking in here again. Yeah, they coming. We gotta hurry up. Alright, so which car did y'all say? Let me see. C8. Alright, I'm seeing the C8 in there. The Demon. See the Demon or Charger? Said nigga just trolling. He needs to suck something. Wait, what? What happened? What I missed this time? Said that wide body thing. ZR1. Damn, it's really mixed between the ZR1, the C8, and the Demon. And the Hellcat. Oh, I'm starting to see a lot of demons now, though. Shit, man. You know what? We're going to take the Demon. We ain't draw that guy in a minute. Go. Hop up in my Demon, baby. Yes, sir. We ain't got time for warming up today. We got to go. Oh, he went the wrong way. Stupid ass. He went upstairs. Look at him. I see him right there. Look at him running. He running. He went the wrong way. Damn, it's an officer this way. I think it's an officer this way, too. But there's no way for us to go. Oh, we lost him. Damn, that was quick. Alright, go to fix my Demon. We can go ahead and drop the Demon back off. We gotta catch a lift. Oh, you gonna speed up on me? Yeah, move out the way. But we need to go to catch a lift to get to go get the track card. I wanna finish doing some more trapping, man. Sheesh, man. Yes, sir. Damn, what the hell? Who breaking glass? Oh, they got cars parked in my shit again. All right, it is what it is, man. It is what it is. Let's go ahead and call this Lyft. I'm going to go ahead and read the chat, talk to y'all for a little bit, man. You know what I'm saying? So, oh, wait. Whoa. I just did a new thing. I just locked the demon. That guy does not need to be locked. Whoopsies. Said the charger. Y'all tripping now. He said, every car you get, go slide. No kidnap. You already know what the hell going on. So hold on, let me go ahead. We finna call this Lyft. We finna go pick up the track hawk. I wanna do a little bit more trapping than that guy, so. And do y'all think we should buy a gas station in this episode? Cause I do wanna go ahead and cop a little gas there, you know what I'm saying? We make some more money. You know what I'm saying? We can make a little money, you know what I'm saying? So y'all think we should go ahead and cop a gas station? I really wanna get this gas station that's right by the house. So if we do get a gas station, we're getting that one. That's gonna be the first one that we get. Or probably the one by the, we'll probably get the, I swear this man, ZB on some, but ZB popping mollies before he come pick me up, bro. Like, what the hell going on? Why is my man's face on the wall? Hey, how's it going? I swear, my boy Z, bro, I don't know what be going on, man. But yeah, man, I want to buy the gas station right here behind the house, and then I want to buy the other one that's in the hood by the stash house. You know, if we own both of those, definitely gonna be making that money, man. Said I don't even call him for a lift. No, sure you might as well not. Look at this, man. Let me go ahead. Let me just hop on in. You know, as a matter of fact, I don't know why I even called him for a lift. They got a bunch of other cars in there that I could easily drive. It is what it is, man. Let's go ahead and make our way on over there. Back it up, brother. Yeah, we're going to Mad Wayne Thunder Drive. Make it fast too. Yes, sir. Gas station and Los Santos Customs. Yes, sir. But we definitely gotta get Los Santos Customs. We're gonna hold out on that though. Los Santos Customs is definitely coming, man. You said what's the next build? I mean, we still gotta pick up the Yukon. Y'all know we got that Yukon. We gotta get that guy. We got some rims on it. It's gonna have some rims on it. But I'm trying to figure out, I do want to do the Challenger. I did say we was going to buy a 70s Challenger, and that was going to be his next old school build. And we're going to have that guy sitting up in our eyes. I swear, this man cannot drive, bro. This man cannot drive, bro. Whose man's is this, bro? Did you play Forza Horizon 4? I do indeed, Rixel. I actually play any other game that you guys think that I play. You might want to go ahead and check the second channel for it, man. That would be the best way for y'all to see, because I play American Truck Simulator, Forza, Need for Speed, The Crew 2. I play all of those on the second channel. And the second channel is linked in the description down below. But if you can't find that, man, all you got to do is search up More Nukem on YouTube, and you'll be able to find your boy, man. What the fuck is going on, man? And also, man, if any of you guys do want to go ahead and get your game set up so that you guys can play like this, man, make sure you guys hit me up. Link is in the description. Hit me up on IG as the best way. You know what I'm saying? You hit me up on IG, I'll be able to respond to you today. And possibly be able to line something up, you know, get you some work done. Because I actually do got a few people, they actually paid to get some, you know, get a couple things. Well, they haven't paid yet, but they want to get a bunch of things done. So I already got a couple people lined up right now. That's already trying to get some work done. You know what I'm saying? They trying to play like your boy Nukem. Alright, here go the track hold. You know, we had to come back for my baby, man. Wasn't gonna leave my baby, man, knocking light poles down and shit. Alright, we're gonna pop one more save, and then we're gonna do a little more trapping, man, because we got 300 motherfuckers in this chat, man, and I'm surprised, bro, because we haven't hit 300 viewers in a while, man. So I appreciate every last one of you guys for joining in this guy, man. We're finna get some more trapping in. And we definitely finna be doing some more builds. Hold up, wait a minute. Is he chasing him? Or what the hell going on? Because that man, he's sliding everywhere. My boy was just all over the street. But yeah, man, we are at 157 likes, man. We got 300 people watching. 157 likes. Man, come on now. Let's go ahead and get up to 200 real quick, man. Y'all already know. I'm definitely going to be uploading some more streams today. Well, doing some more streams. I already got another idea that I got working, you know, cooking up in the mental.
How's it going?
So So we're definitely doing another GTA stream today. That's definitely happening. All right, we need somebody to start buying, man. Where the plugs at? I mean, where the customers at? We got everything. We got weed, crack, cocaine. We got it all. What y'all need? Oh, I see a few people. One person right here running up. Hell yeah, he running quick too. Hold up. Let me get out the way. Y'all already know what the hell going on, man. We definitely gonna be doing some more. He said your next live stream, you should shop for a drag car. And that's actually in the plans, LaMarcus. That's definitely in the plans, man. Alright, man, it's gonna make the sale. You only want 3 grams? Oh damn, somebody else got in the car? See, I was reading the chat, wasn't even really paying attention. He want a gram of cocaine. Oh, we got some more people. Hey, go ahead and make these sales right here, man. 7 G's. Yes, sir.
Hi.
Making that money now. 5 G's right here. Say, why you ain't putting no tent on the truck? Oh, yeah, we sure do got to go get some tent. Schmoove forgot, man. Oh, LeBro wants some smoke. Oh, and then you going to hit me while I'm on the ground. Psych. Yo. Knock that hat off your head. You thought shit was sweet, boy. Knock your little clown ass out, man. All right, we're gonna take that cocaine play.
Hi.
Ain't none of y'all even help, man. I ain't giving none of y'all extra nothing. Matter of fact, I'm for the short air last one of y'all. 0.5
hey,
air. For the short everybody.
Thanks.
Hey, y'all just stood there and watched me beat Brad, man. Y'all supposed to jump in to beat his ass for me. I gotta be careful with the cocaine, man, because we gotta go sell 21 G's of that.
Thanks.
So I gotta be careful with this. Oh, that's it? All right, we gonna go? It's gonna make this cocaine blow. Oh, Twirl just pulled up, too. Twirl just pulled up. I'm glad we pulled the LO. Oh, and we right by Los Santos Customs, bro. This is perfect. We can go and get the tent, too. Go ahead and make this sale real quick. How do you hire someone to work for you? I've been trying to get it to work for me for a little minute, but, you know, it's been tripping out on me, man. I'm going to try it again, but you need a certain amount of rep for it to actually work. Damn, we got a bunch more people. I need to go get this tent, though. I'm going to let everybody get in the car, and then we're going to go get the tent. So, can we buy 4 more cars next stream? Sure, I don't know about 4, but we going to be buying something, probably. 28 G's of cocaine. I ain't even got it. Oh, she ain't gonna get in? She can go ahead and get in so we can pull around. See, I only got it to work once. Shoot, that's the same for me. I only got it to work once. And then I accidentally killed a dude as soon as I got him to work for me. Alright, we're gonna get this tent put on this car real quick. Oh, my truck. Excuse me, man. This ain't no car, this a truck. It's an SUV.
Here for the magic touch?
He said, you buying the garages in the stream? Of course. Hey, man, now that I got this new mod right here, bro, we finna be buying everything. Every building, all that's finna be done on stream. Hold up, let me go ahead. 3 G's. Oh, that's perfect tent right there, too. We ain't gotta do no more. All right, we got a player that's waiting on this. It's 27 G's of weed. Too slow.
How's it going?
You asked me, and it was like 0.2 seconds before you said too slow. Cheers. Damn, buddy, folk be trying me like I'm just not fast enough for him. Damn, she a fucking clucko? That's how you feel? She just straight up let her have it. Like, she a fucking clucko. Y'all heard what she said? What's going on, Ramel? Said, can you get a box for the next old school? Man, we done did so many boxes. Yep. That's really why I wanted to do the challenge next. Cause we always do a box. You know what I'm saying? Frankly, definitely finna get some more boxes. Ah, shoot, we ain't even got 15 G's of cocaine, but my bad, bro.
Get down.
But we definitely gonna be doing some more boxes. Did you see my comment in front of that stream of the paint job? Oh, yeah. I actually seen it. I didn't read it, though. Like, I seen a notification pop up for it, but I know I need to go back for it whenever we get ready to paint that Yukon. Man, he want 15 G's, too? Man, get the fuck out of my damn car. He got 15 G's. got 3G's crack though. Got them crack rock for you.
Thank you.
Got them crack rock for you. All right, that's what I'm talking about right here, man. Y'all see it, man. Y'all see it. So what we about to do now is relocate, because right now I feel like we getting the same old in this area. And then we have a play to do. I thought we had a play to do. What the hell? This one we had a play to do, but shit, I guess not. That's where the Yukon net over there. I guess we're going to make our way back to the hood. Oh wait, no, we're gonna go down there to that gas station. I forgot we were supposed to be buying that gas station. It's, you know, I already got a waypoint. It's down there. We're gonna sell some more once we get down there. I'm finna just do the dash. We ain't even. Oh, shit, I knew we was gonna take some type of damage. Oh, 12 chasing the Dracolt. 12 ain't never gonna catch a strike hard, bro. This is like another demon slash Hellcat.
Hey, you got all luck,
Paul. Oh, they got me turning around for this weed play. Alright, fuck it. Let's do it. But then, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna make this 1700 real quick. I need to get, yeah, let's go ahead. Oh, damn, I can't even do it now. But we're gonna make this 1700 real quick. I think this should be enough to where they don't give a fuck about you goddamn doing your little noises and shit. But it should be enough money for us to easily be able to go ahead and, you know what I'm saying?
How are you?
Buy that gas station without having to go to the stash spot for some more. I'm not trying to have to go to the stash spot again for some more gas. I mean, for some more money. Oh, yeah, I think we got enough. Or, ooh, ain't no telling. We might not have enough. Let's go find out. If we ain't got enough, then we just going to sell some more drugs, you know what I'm saying? We got some people running up right here. 39 G's of crack. Gotta serve them crack rock. 4 G's weed. I got you.
What's good?
We gotta watch for 12 though. Oh shit, I thought my game was gonna crash just then, bro. I was gonna cry. No cap. Oh, he hopped off the bike for the sheets. Alright, that's it. Damn. It's gonna run me off the road. Oh, it's 12 right here. Hey, you gonna sideswipe me? Oh. I didn't see that. Oh, that 12 right there. Oh, it went green. Ah, hold up. It went green. It went green, big dog. You gonna pull me over because I went through a green light? All right, you know what? Mama, we're gonna stop, man. We're gonna stop once again. Damn, hold up. How many squad cars y'all need? Man, they afraid of me running again. They got 2 squad cars on my ass. Oh, shit. Hey, yo, if y'all didn't know, man, this is what they do in Georgia, man. You know what I'm saying? That's how you know you going to jail. When they call that second squad car, that's how you know you going to jail. Man, but I ain't even going to lie. They done called second squad cars on me before, so I don't think that really is the truth. But, you know, it's just funny. It's just funny that that's what people say.
Okay?
Yeah, whatever. All right, so where is this dude at? Is he under? I think he might be underground, bro. Damn. So we came up here for nothing. He underground. All right, let's go around for him. Yeah, I think he's in this parking lot right here. Oh, whoa, we just got some crazy frames. What the hell? Okay, yeah, I don't know where this dude at. You know, we'll just cancel it. It is what it is. I said, this shit done started up. I ain't doing no damn Uber. Fuck out of here. Alright. Oh, shit. I almost hit the wall. But let's go ahead, let's make our way down here. I want to check on this gas station. Like I told y'all, we're finna cop that joint. Ooh, there go 12. We just went straight through that light. Ooh, killed the biker. Ooh, flattened the lady. Sheesh. Y'all didn't see that. Okay, all right. None of that happened on Newcomb's watch. Glad I get none of that happen. Let me just, yeah, we just gonna get the hell on. That's what we're gonna do. Cause what we just did, boy, Okay, now I'm gonna drive and go on the shit. Man, let me chill out. Let me chill out, man. You see, I'm getting a little crazy, man, running for 12 and shit. And he still caught up with me, boy. He's one of a kind officer right here, but he still caught up with me. Said Bentley GT. I actually do want to get Franklin another Bentley. But on top of that, he's supposed to be getting his 2020 convertible Bentley back. I ain't even gonna lie, this truck is fast, bro. That's really why it's so hard to control it sometimes. It's on the FAA, man. So what do you think better, Cutlass or Monte Carlo? I personally like Monte Carlo better. I pick Monte Carlo before I pick a Cutlass. That's just my honest opinion. You know what I'm saying? That's just my honest opinion. 145 and all. Okay, so yeah, I rose the speed limit up to 100, but sheesh. 145. Put rims on the wire by the charger. Oh, it's coming, Kate. It's coming.
You bore me. Get lost.
Might actually do that in an upcoming episode. Alright, let's run on up in here real quick. Let's see how much this gas is cost. Y'all see it? We're finna buy the limited LTD gas station. Yeah, don't hit my shit. Let's see how much it costs, how much we gonna make.
Welcome to my store.
Hey, bro, I'm trying to buy the shop, bro. How much you selling it for? I might have some cash for you. $290,000. Boy, I'm way off. All right, I don't know, man. We might have to go ahead and go to the stash house to get this guy. We might have to go to the stash house to buy this here. Damn, bro. I thought that shit was like $130,000 or something like that. That joint, $290,000. That'd be $30,000, man. All right, man. You know what it is, what it is, man. It is what it is. We're gonna pull around. Let's go ahead and go get some more money, man. I'm gonna buy that gas station. We finna buy that gas station. Oh, I went right past, bro. See, I get carried away whenever I'm driving these supercharged vehicles, man. The sound of the engine, bro, you would just get carried away. The sound of the supercharger, man. You'll just start driving. You won't even really pay attention to where you're going no more. You'll just be driving. That shit crazy. All right, let me go ahead and walk on up in here. Gonna see what they do. We're actually 9 likes away from 200, man. Let's go ahead and get that 200 likes, man. We still at 300 viewers, man. Y'all appreciate that, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all really fuck with the episode. I vote with that. All right, man. We need about 100. We need 160,000. So I'm going to take the 100,000. I'm going to drop that down. And then we're going to take the 60,000. We're going to take an extra 20,000 just in case. Man, fucking always trying to punch some shit. This man, fucking always trying to punch some shit. All right, but let's go ahead. Let's go buy this gas station. Y'all see it, man. Y'all see it. I swear, I like this track hole, man. I definitely like this track hole. We're gonna get the SRT Durango next. I don't know, that guy's on the list. That guy's most definitely on the list, bro. We gotta get that. We gotta get the SRT Durango. Sure, if that's the case, man, we might as well buy the other gas station. Or should we know we're gonna buy the other gas station anyway? We finna buy a bunch of gas stations. Let y'all know, man, Franklin finna own all gas stations in Los Santos damn near. All right, there we go. And we just hit 200 likes, man. Appreciate all the support, man. Y'all already know what's going down, man. We're definitely going to be doing some more streams coming up. This is not going to be the only stream for today. That is for sure. But 290,000, we got 315,000. So it was a good idea for me to get that extra 20,000 because we would still been short. Yeah, you work for me now, motherfucker. It's my stuff. Yeah. It's my stuff. You work for me. That mean we can't rob this store no more. Think we're gonna be robbing myself. Alright, hold up, man. Let's go ahead and hop on in this guy. But with that being said, man, hopefully you guys do enjoy this property part, man. We cannot actually buy properties the right way. So Franklin's definitely finna be in the real estate game. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna be selling properties to customers and all that good stuff. Shit's about to get a little crazier, bro. Just a little bit. Just a little bit, man. You know what I'm saying? Just a little bit. So if you guys did enjoy, man, make sure you guys smash that like button down below. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Make sure you guys turn on those post notifications so you'll be notified when your boy goes live once again. As well as, if you guys want to get set up like your boy, you want to play like this with the brims and the cars and the mods and the stuff, you know what I'm saying? If you want to play like your boy Nukem with that track hog, all this speed and all that, if y'all want to play like this, make sure y'all hit me up on IG. Link is in the description. Or Snapchat, man. You can even hit me up on Snap. Link is in the description down below. Or Facebook. You know what I'm saying? Any of my social medias, man. If you want to get set up, hit me up on IG, man. It will be a smile of female, you know what I'm saying? But I really do appreciate every last one of you guys for joining in the live stream, man. If you guys did enjoy, y'all already know what to do, man. I already told y'all what to do, man. Appreciate you guys for joining in. Catch you guys in the next one.